I have played versions of Frank in stage plays, but this is very, very different. On your own, no interval, nobody to help you. And then to be true to somebody that you have idolized and that they have all grown up with, and they know who Frank Carson is. And I'm going to try and tell them something different.